Hey YouTube, welcome back to Lego Star Wars. Let's go to the Great Temple. Can you believe that we're already in the original trilogy? I've sort of been doing these visits in order of introduction of the series, well, introduction to the series, within the confines of the chronological order. That's why we skip over Tatooine twice. Well, once at the moment. Anyway, let's begin. Well, that's not good.
Ready for my next mission? Allow me to handle this.
Boop. There we go. We did it. We saved the day.
Good to get down from there. I'm keeping my feet firmly on the ground from now on.
This will help me stand out from the crowd.
It feels so good to get down from there.
Okay, grab this one, which is hang on, let's follow this. Only inside. And upstairs. Oh boy, levels. What do I need to do? Is there four that I need to hit or just the one? There's four. We've already found two. Hang on. Fuck. Right. Oh, fucking hell, come on! Oh, there's three. And is that the fourth one over there, or is that already... Oh, that's the one we already looked at. Gotcha! Good. Okay. So one, two, three's up there. Where's the fourth? Maybe the fourth was in me all along. Yeah, can you? Where the fuck's the fourth one then? Eh, whatever.
You hear about the Imperial ship snooping around up there? They're getting a little too close for my liking. It's only a matter of time before they land and stumble upon the base. Well, old Red Leader here isn't going to just sit here and let that happen. Nope, that's a job for a cowardly old Yellow Leader.
Wow!
So what do you say, Rookie? Want to help me launch a preemptive attack on those Imperial ships?
Yeah, why not?
I have a plan. I shall head to my ship at once and get into position immediately. Once you're ready to launch the attack, come find me up there.
You do that. Okay. Let's see then. Good.
The target has been successfully acquired.
Okay. Let's just stay on the bottom floor for now. Do everything we can here.
If you see an astromech trying to get your attention, you should check it out. They get really needy if you ignore them.
I'm sure they do.
This is above my pay grade, which isn't saying much. I'm a volunteer.
Okay. Oh. Let's go do this one.
Looks like Mon Mothma has a vendetta against some local vandals. You should go help her out. It's always good to have someone like her owe you a favor.
Good to know. Good to know.
I have been instructed to reconfigure the command. urgently. Oh, I'm getting a software migraine.
Oh, I hate having migraines. Happens way too often with me. Oh joy. Ruins. Rotten treasure. Let's go do this one then. Oh joy, climbing. You again. Hang on. That was there the entire time, motherfucker. Okay. Right. In that case, right. Do it from here. Oh, fuck. There we go. Yay! Finally. God, we're only 10% of the way through this. Okay, good. I'll grab this one. Need all the money I can get. Thank you. 3. Ulaman. You're going to be snoozing, aren't you? You say you're not, but you are.
I don't think I'm your guy. Didn't the droid who asked you to...
Shut up.
Looks like the guys on Hoth are really struggling with lack of supplies. I wonder what they need exactly. Other than gloves and some hot calf.
Okay. No. Hang on. I see. What?
According to some old maps I found, that locked door on the second floor should lead to a huge room. What's in it? I don't know. How do we open it? No clue.
100% probably.
Just you. Time for a calf break.
Or maybe not. I don't know. Let me... just take a ride in this. Just because I don't feel like walking. Oh, come on! Really? And yeah, it's still got up here. Fuck you, game.
I'm trying to befriend the local wildlife. If I read your message, will you go away?
Yes.
Please stop feeding the Woolamanders. They keep following trails of fruit peelings back to the base, raiding the stores, bouncing on beds, and generally being uncool.
They're monkeys.
Well, I had no idea. I thought it would be helpful to have an ally in the humble Woolamander. But I'm not going to carry on like that. Friendship over.
Well, that was easy to do. Right. Guess we're going in for the data card then. Although there is this one over here. Let's go check. Ah, there you are. Nathan Drake, I am not. That works. Got it. Let's get out of here. Still so far away from the halfway point. That'd be 11:06. And I did that without looking it up on a calculator. How do I get up there? Oh, I see. That works. Over halfway. Oh no. No, we're about halfway. I think.
Lots of weird stones and structures around here, but if it's circles you're after, I think the ruins over there had one. Might have been more of an oval.
All right, we've got to do this.
Hello there.
Good.
This will be easy.
That's one of them. Whoops. Come on. Oh, fuck, not again. Really? There's two. There's three. Where's number four? Need to be able to actually see all of them. I mean, they would put it somewhere. Oh. There we go. Hang on. There we are. So now we can actually see all four. Fuck. Really? There we go. What do you mean that didn't count? What do you mean that didn't count? That actually didn't count. What the fuck, game? You know what? Fine, I'll do it from here. But now I can. Or not. Really? God damn it. Fuck. Hang on a minute, go to here. Do it from here. Oh, for God's sake, why? The auto aim on this sucks. Seriously. See? Fucking sucks. I fucking... Fuck this. We'll do that one later.
Don't tell me we've got problems with these shutters again. Now, I have got a rebellion to fight now.
Yum.
The wiring to these exterior platforms is always jamming. With no way to open up these hatches, I can't get these guys fixed up. They're gonna blame me for this. I know it.
Aww. Let me see what I can do. I see. There we go. Did we just get an X-Wing? Y-Wing. Damn it!
We did it! This rebellion is all about teamwork. Though I'm not exactly sure what I did to help.
You told me the issue. Still very important. Okay, off we go. This way.
I managed to climb as high as the ceremony room.
like the top of the temple if you tried. But I don't want to be that guy that falls off the top of an ancient temple and breaks something. Besides, every bone in his body, I mean.
I do it all the time. It's fine.
Willamanders. Are they the big blue things that hang out way up in the trees? I've seen them, but never on the ground. I'm not sure how you'd get one to come down.
Monkey. Space monkey. Oh no, not again. Please no. No more. No more. Whatever. Guess we'll come back for that one as well. Although I could do with you. Really, will it? Hello there. I suppose it does. Right, next level. I want to know. In the old expanded universe, this temple was one of the I believe was actually one of the Jedi Academy's academy locations.
I know
Death Star!
Just keep churning out Death Star after Death Star.
Yes, they will.
Our sources discovered where they're being kept. We just need a dashing hero to steal them.
Stardust. Cody?
The plans are in the office of Grand Moff Tarkin, Coruscant's federal district. Look out for Imperial activity around the Senate building. That should lead you there.
Thank you. Okay, where's the thing for this one? Hmm. That looks suspicious.
You know where it is, right? The briefing room with the big screen? I think the door is locked, so you should hurry. The briefing is about to start.
Briefing? Movie night? Oh, Mama.
I have no time for small talk. I have an urgent job for a bounty hunter, which I believe you are not.
I apologize. Now I am.
The base is under attack. From wild runyips native to the area. Sorry, I just realized that was a slightly alarmist way to start a conversation. This is still something of a problem, however.
Yeah?
I'm not sure what we could have done to disturb them, but these rampaging runyips are causing damage and injury and must be stopped. Can I trust you to take care of it?
Yeah. Sure.
Rampaging at various parts of the base. Neutralize them and see if you can learn of any unusual activity that could have caused this behavior.
Sure. Let's do it. Give me all your money. Rages of the Great. Fucking hell. More missions to do. Oh boy, we're back here. Are you real? 'Cause you didn't look real for a second. Oh boy, we've got to go round. Guess we're hoofing it. Again.
What's with this thing?
Grab it. Get it out of here.
Well done. We'll run some tests and try to find the problem. Hurry and take care of the others.
Doing it. Well, that was easy. On it. Come on. Oh, there you are.
Hey, stop that, you. Those things are expensive, you know. Well, probably.
Got ya. Get out of here.
From studying the Runyip, it looks like my suspicions were correct. Report back when you can, and I'll explain.
Oh boy, shooting gallery.
Get over here so we can begin. I reprogrammed some busted Imperial probe droids so we could use them for target practice.
Oh boy.
You can't teach an old droid new tricks, eh?
Yeah, later. One thing at a time. More money.
Our medics have confirmed that the Runyips have been exposed to some kind of spore, which appears to have been driving them into a frenzy.
Ah.
What's slightly more sinister is that the spore doesn't seem native to this planet. Someone is planting them on purpose.
Hmm.
We're able to use samples of the spore to help track its origin. Search for any suspicious looking plants in the area and destroy them.
Will do. Just let me get the rest of this money first. I do need 48 million now, so... Oh boy. we go. I'm so glad I can just do this. Now, we.
I thought I saw some Imperial ships approaching the planet. Probably major news if true. Want to check with Red Leader in case this is a catastrophic issue? In your own time, of course.
Already on it. Oh shit.
You're coming with us.
Oh fuck. Okay. Lots of threads going on right now. Money, 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 money.
Them nosy rebels showing up. I'm going as fast as I can. Gardening is an art, you know. Ah, where do you come from?
Hello?
Fool! It looks like we're just innocently planting flowers. They don't know we're actually planting highly toxic spore plants to dry them off our turf. Well, they do now.
Morons.
Oh, whatever. So, you're the one busting up all our plants, are you?
Yep.
Well, let's see how you like the same treatment. You'll be sorry you ever came here. Get him!
Oh, for God's sake, why? Oh look, we do have some allies here.
Good work. Are you all right?
Could be better, could be worse. You know how it is.
So pirates were behind it.
Yep.
They mustn't have taken kindly to a rebel presence so close to one of their areas of operations. But using toxic plants to drive us out? Despicable. Admittedly, quite clever, but despicable. Fortunately, the Runyips appear to be ready, so all's well that ends well. Congratulations on a mission well done.
There we go. Sorry, as Something happened with my view. Okay, let's see. Where else do we have to go? Back over here, apparently. Fun. Okay. Okay, let's head back then. Get this last trio. And then we can move on. Actually getting more bricks. God, we've been going for nearly an hour already on this planet. Back. Okay, well, there you are. Yep. We sure do. Better go grab this then. Don't know why that grapple thing is there. Although, are you fucking kidding me? Well, I think I now know why this is here. Shortcut. Let me just grab all this money. Because Lord knows I need it. Yay! So that one we already know. What's this one? That works, I guess. What the fuck? Oh, you are kidding me. You are fucking kidding me. There's no way. Oh, you are shitting me. You really expect me to do this? Oh, I hate these buttons. That's two. I can't see where I'm going. Did I miss one? I missed that. And he went ahead and... Ugh. I'm not dealing with that headache yet. Is that all for the second floor? There's one in the middle. Three in the middle. Three things in the middle. Get me away from that, please. Oh good, it's this one. Okay. Go back to the middle thing. Because I don't think we were quite done over here. Yeah, no. Shut up. I know you can do that. Okay. Oh no, I made him cry because I destroyed the... I destroyed the popcorn machine.
I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here.
Yay! Good movie!
2 meters! I couldn't even hit womp rats in my T-16.
Oh, that was perfect! I hope they don't make a sequel.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, about that. He'll find out soon enough. No, you don't. Okay, we're at...
After all the hassle tonight has caused, I think this will be the first and last movie night we have here. So, hope you enjoyed it.
Fair enough. Okay. Over this way we go. Oh wait, I've already talked to you.
Get over here so we can begin.
No, thank you. Go fuck yourself. Oh, that is the... That's weird. Okay. Next level. Because yes, we're still going up. Good. Easy. Oh, man. I'm tired already.
Well, isn't this quite the treat?
I don't know which ones I have to put where. Well, I have a feeling I can find out.
Step back. I'll handle this.
Oh, hang on. There we go. There we go. Much easier. Go, go, go. There we go. And then... Ah, oh, there you are. Good. Okay, so we'll circle on the right, so phone right there, and then I was looking at it upside down. Whoopsie. So. That one's locked in. I can't move it because I've already got it in the right place. No, not there. There we go. Good. Right, where's the fourth one go? Right in front of me. Okay. There we go. Got it. Yay! That's not what I need. We are getting there slowly, but we're still quite a way off. I did hit Y. Where? Why did it disappear on me? Hello? I know. There we go. Okay. Corners. I see. Oh, that's not good. Hang on. That'll do it. There we go. Easy. Yep. You do that. Let's go over there. Hang on. 55%. Okay, we're nearly there. Just 11% more, and I'm probably going to end it off for tonight because I'm tired. I need a nap. Oh boy. Around. Got it. Good. Nice. Moving on out. Seven point 45. Communications chamber. I see. Oh, I see. We've actually got to use the force and manipulate some of these. Oh, boy. Okay. So.
Well, isn't this quite the treat?
We shouldn't need one for that one. We're gonna use... No, not that one. This right here for this one. So that we can actually do that. Then we can use grapplers for the others. Save myself a bit of time. There we go.
Step back. I'll handle this.
No, you won't. You can grapple them as well, I see. Whoops. Don't mind me just weakening them up. Why is he walking? Why did he walk forward? He didn't need to walk forward. Why did he start walking forward? Why is 3PO trash? Yay. Let's get out of here. Jesus. Why? Why is it not showing on the fucking... Ew. Oh boy. More Jedi. There we go. There's that one. Up we go again. Nearly there. Actually, I'm really not. I wasn't. There we go. No. There we go. That's what I need. Good. What? How? Okay. So now we can go back to getting up here. Oh. back of my asshole. Good. Good, and then oh, because my guy was in the way. I might as well just wait here and try it again from this one again. There we go. Good. Good. Easy to do it that way. Oh, you are fucking kidding me.
Hard to believe, huh? Doesn't look a day over 4,000.
I have no comment about that. what the fuck? Interesting. It shifts. Are there more panels that I have to hit, or is it just this one? Sure, I'm supposed to use the planetary alignment thing. Oh, this, I see. I'm supposed to get it aligned, I think. Yeah. Well, I'm supposed to have it so that the... Ooh. Yellow down. Okay, so yellow at 6. Green at 8. No. One more. Why did you press that one? Come on. Stop pressing the wrong one, Obi-Wan. Dumb Force. Okay, you. It really doesn't like this character, does it? Outer one's correct. The inner one and these two. Go around again. Okay. One more. There we go. Give me the keys. Yay! Awesome! Oh my god, there's still fucking more! Might as well, since we are right here. Thankfully, we're nearly done. That's the total percentage.
This one really has me stumped. You see the carvings?
Yes.
There are a bunch of them around the room, and I'm convinced they've got something to do with those targets. I tried randomly shooting them all, but nothing happened. There's got to be something I'm missing.
Oh my god, why? Why? Okay, so that's one. And then... Oh, fuck this. I'm not doing this. Not tonight. Is there one more above us? No, there isn't. Actually, there might be. Let's go check then. I don't learn my lesson. What was that? Oh no. Nope. Please let me get back up there. Thank you. Oh, for God's sake. Ooh, over we go. Oh God, I don't like this one bit. Okay. Yeah, why the fuck would I go the long way? We did it, we climbed the temple. Good God. Well, that's gonna be it for this part. We got through two movies tonight. Technically. Yeah. So, next time. Next stream. Oh. Oh boy. Thank you all for watching. Thank you for coming to the stream if you did. See you all tomorrow for more.